Hare Krishna. Question: When Lord Shiva is the destroyer, why is he considered auspicious? The word Shiva means auspicious, but what is auspicious about destruction? I'm not able to understand. Answer: Yes, the word Shiva means auspicious, and this refers not to primarily to his activity of destruction, it refers to his activity of purification. Lord Shiva, by manifesting a form and paraphernalia which is attractive to those who are in the mode of ignorance especially, he attracts those people to start practicing at least preliminary dharmic principles, and thus he purifies and elevates them. So he has names like Bhutanath, Bholenath, so especially Bhutanath or Bhairavnath. This he attracts these names refer to how he attracts people who are in the mode of ignorance and elevates them, because he is himself a Mahabhagavat, Vaishnavanam Yathashambhu. So he elevates people by manifesting a form and paraphernalia which attracts them to start worshipping him, and by worshipping him they become purified. So the auspicious name refers to his purificatory aspect, not his destructive aspect. Now of course at one level even the destructive aspect is purifying, because the destruction, the temporary, is done to impel us to direct our attention towards the eternal. That is auspicious also in that sense, but primarily the name Shiva refers to his auspicious purificatory nature. Thank you. Hare Krishna.